कौन फुट वेयर सर। सो इफ वी वेस्ट 20-30-40% ऑफ वैक्सीन दैट मोर वी आर लाइकली टू एंड अप इन डिफिकल्टी। थर्ड पॉइंट सर विच दी कलेक्टर्स नीड टू रिमेंबर सर, व्हेन वी हैव गॉट 90% प्लस ओनली कोविशील्ड एंड ओनली 20,000 वायल्स ऑफ कोवैक्सीन वायल्स वी हैव गॉट सर, आउट ऑफ विच 5 लाख प्लस इज दी कोवैक्सीन। सो वी देयर इज अ नीड नाउ टू स्टार्ट क्रिएटिंग सेशन साइट्स वेयर वी विल बी गिविंग कोवैक्सीन ऑल्सो। आफ्टर गिवन डिटेल्ड इंस्ट्रक्शन सर, टू रिक्वायर्स फोकस ऑन द कलेक्टर सर, बिकॉज टुमारो व्हेन इट कम्स टू सेकेंड डोज then the same beneficiaries who have got co-vaccine in the of the other frontline workers. That schedule the collectors need to finalize the possibility of utilization session sites for the frontline workers, because from detailed planning can be done and this should figure in the collectors overall plan for the next 2.5 months till the time we complete frontline workers and involving the health department staff have been communicated in detail to them sir. Today sir in the meeting the IAB association and other people also represented that some of the doctors are being left out. In fact, they went on to say that doctors, the private doctors, have been vaccinated only to the extent of 60% because 40% staff couldn't get the messages in time. Why we argued that messages would have been received, they might have in the beginning chosen not to turn up. But nonetheless, now the IAB and other associations are issuing instructions to all their field personnel, all the members of the associations to get themselves vaccinated. So when we are planning the session sites for the medical personnel now, most of the people would be second time allottees to the session sites. So if they are informed in advance of their session sites, then the likelihood of the performance is much better, sir. So now we are at a stage where we are almost at par with the country average. When we began the vaccination program, sir, in the first 2-3 days our performance is very good. Slowly it has been coming down and we are almost at par with the country average in terms of the number of people vaccinated so far, sir. So this vaccination drive, depending on how well we plan, sir, couple of districts we must appreciate, collectors Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, sir, like 63-64% vaccination has been carried out in those districts, sir. Some districts pretty low, sir, around 35% only so far. So those collectors need to actually take stock whether it is reluctance on the part of people to get vaccinated or whether there is any recognition in the planning that we have been doing so far, so that as a result of which we are achieving much lower percentages, sir.
Is one slide, sir, important slide. Till yesterday, what was the vaccination that we have done, sir, districts wise? Sir, as far as sessions are concerned, sir, in fact, we are only second in the country in terms of number of sessions planned. Sessions are being planned, sessions are also being held, sir. It's not that sessions are not being held. But coverage has been quite low, sir. In fact, Srikakulam has done 63%, Vijayanagaram has done 60%, whereas districts of Kurnool, 32%, sir, which is the lowest in the state. So, here I think a lot of focus is required, sir. As is in Anantapur also, 39%. So, here the reasons why the turnout is low, number of people vaccinated is low, really needs a lot of focus, sir. Other districts are in between, so they need to improve, sir. In fact, I'll come to the countrywide comparison next, sir. This is the, and second, another important thing is that reporting of AEFI. Only in Guntur we find that reporting is happening. A little bit of localized swelling and pain is not considered a part of the minor AEFI that need not be reported, sir. This is one important issue that needs to be looked into by the districts.
Yes, sir.
They have gone about these numbers and they have come to those numbers, sir. Today, collector Nellore also took vaccine and he put it in the social media. No wonder they have the highest numbers of vaccine coverage today, sir.